The animal life in Australia is famous all over the world. There is no place on earth there you can find more interesting or rare animals than here. And also some of the most dangerous animals on earth is found just here. Here is three of the stunning and fantastic animals who lives in Australia. For first, we have the dugong. That is a peaceful creature that lives under the water and eats seagrass and sometimes one or two jellyfishes who is hiding in the grass. The dugong is also called sea cow, and they are very shy and don't want to interact with humans. This means that they are avoiding us and they are to no harm for us as humans. But Australia is most known for the dangerous animals who live there, like the bull ants. There are about 100 species of bull ants, and just one of these can be found on another place than Australia. These can be very aggressive if their home is in danger, and they have a great bite. They are often seen by the local, and they are irritating, but they are not lethal like many other animals on the continent. And for last, one of the most dangerous creatures in Australia, and also in the world, the box jellyfish. They are living in the water like other jellyfishes, and have around 60 tentacles. On each of these, they have like small harpoons that pierce the skin of the victim and pump out a very little venom. The venom makes the victim to feel great pain and can stop the bleeding. And if you are out swimming alone and got stung, you will almost certainly drown. There are no real data over the number of deaths from box jellyfishes, but the number assumed to be around 100 people per year who dies from getting stung from these animals. This makes them to one of the most dangerous animals on the earth. But these are just some of all the animals that are living in Australia. And that was all for us, I think. Thank you for listening.